based off your weight. 60 seconds each exercise, 20 seconds in between each exercise, 24 rounds, up to about 32 minutes. It's total body, so we got a little bit of everything. All you need is something weighted. I have gliders for one exercise, but it's actually heads up, it's military crawls or alligator tails, whatever you guys know by. But you can do like bear crawls or something instead if you don't have gliders. No other equipment needed except something weighted. Okay? So we're gonna start off with a squat. Squat, dumbbell jab, cross, just to warm ourselves up. Then we're gonna go into frog jumps. Frog jumps forward and fast feet back. Okay, those are the first two exercises, 60 seconds each. So light weights to start.
So just to give you an idea, where your water bottles are, that's your limit. Okay? That is perfect. That you can't go before that water bottle.
Okay. All right. Here we go. Squat, jab, cross with those light dumbbells.
And okay.
Yeah.
I
log into the app. Get out.
Child's pose. Open up those knees. Sit back, arms behind you. In front. Tricep. Other one. Come on up and stretch out those quads. Other side.